Pavanmuktasanas. This set of supine postures is a great way to get rid of the stress and tension that tends to accumulate in the abdominal region. They are also useful to prevent and control the various joint disorders that afflict the limbs and other disorders of the abdominal organs. Lie down in a comfortable shavasana and start to breathe in and out for an equal count of 6 or 8. To perform the single-legged Ekapada Pavanmuktasana, bend and lift your right knee while breathing in. Simultaneously, also lift your head off the ground. Catch hold of your knee with your arms and try to touch your knee to your forehead. Hold the position a few seconds and then, while breathing out, slowly release the position and lower your head while at the same time bringing your foot back to the ground. Repeat this at least 2 more times to complete a set of 3 rounds of the practice. Breathe in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Relax a few seconds in the shavasana and then perform the practice on the left side. Breathe in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Relax in shavasana for a few minutes with deep and rhythmic breathing while concentrating on the abdominal area that will help you to relax further. To perform the double-legged Dvipada Pavanmuktasana, bend and lift both your knees while breathing in. Bring them as close to your forehead as possible while simultaneously raising your head to meet the knees. Hold a few seconds and then, while breathing out, lower your head and simultaneously bring your feet back to the ground. Repeat this 2 more times to complete a set of 3 rounds at each session. Breathe in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Relax in shavasana for a few minutes with deep and rhythmic breathing while concentrating on your abdominal area. This will help you to relax even further as the emotional tensions tend to tighten up the abdominal area, leading to a feeling of butterflies in the stomach. The Eka and Dvipada Pavanmuktasanas help to prevent and relieve various joint pains, gas troubles, and abdominal problems such as indigestion and constipation. They are also useful for persons suffering from diabetes as well as liver disorders.